fired, but you want to head out on the New Holland TC33 tractor with my rototiller. And this rototiller is a really great machine. It's a County Line 5-foot rototiller from Tractor Supply. Let's head out. I'm going to finish this garden here because I want to plant the second bean planting. All right, well, let's get over there. Put it in neutral, plow it all up, heat the glow plugs, and we should start. How many times I ran over a garden hose?
Oh man, lots of times.
And I don't want to run over one again. Okay, let's head back out to the tractor. Let's see how we're going anyway. Looking good. Grinding up all the weeds. Just what I want. Let's go. Drop the rototiller down, put it in the TO. Gravel up. Let it down. There we go. Okay, so this is how well it did. Did a really nice job here. I'll be planting beans in this area now. This is second planting for the year. That's all I need, just some small room here. And again, I'm using my New Holland TC33 tractor with the county line rototiller. It's a 5-foot rototiller. Works really well. So there you have it, everybody. Another video. I hope you enjoyed what's going on with Blueberry Farm here today. Please like, share, and subscribe, and stop by again. Bye for now.